last. My boy, I have been every voice
you have ever heard
inside your head.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
What could you give me?
Everything. A new empire. A new empire. Find the girl. End the Jedi.
Whoa.
And become what your grandfather Vader could not.
T-minus 5.
Bulio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order. Transfer the message! Get it to Leia!
We're about to be cooked!
Poe, we got it!
How thick do you think that ice wall is? All right, let's make the jump to light speed.
What are you doing?
Light speed, Skipper.
How do you know how to do that?
Care about that?
They're not with me.
Rey, be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course.
No, you join me, bitch. I'm the one with the cult. Ain't gonna join your ass.
I need a fire crew here. I need another one at the back. Go, go!
There's a mole in the First Order, and they sent us a message.
Somehow, Palpatine returned.
He's been planning his revenge. The largest fleet the galaxy's ever known. Hiding in the unknown regions, on a world called Exegol.
Luke searched for it. He said to get there, you need one of these. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Chewie, get that compressor fixed?
Don't know if you can tell, but I'm not from around here. I suggest talking to a local. They look like the knowledgeable types.
Well, that was useless.
Let's try asking a local.
Her name is Nambi Gima.
That's an excellent name. I'm Ray.
You can't hide, Ray. What? It's the mask, isn't it? I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
We'll see.
My knights and I are going hunting for the scavenger.
We have to go back to the Falcon now.
Leia sent me a transmission.
General Calrissian, we're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Orchia Bastoon. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned. Out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitive.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
I've seen that ship before. Sinking field! Try to grab something!
Will this agony ever end?
BB-8! No!
Where are the others?
Let's find them. Horrible things have happened with this.
There's writing on it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am mechanically incapable of speaking transmissions from Sith. Serpent! Serpent!
Transferred a bit of life. Force energy from me to him.
We gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
Ray? Chewie?
Huh?
Chewie!
Hello.
Hello.
It's all right. You're with us now.
No, thank you.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
Ah! In your memory?
Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market droidsmith.
A black market droidsmith?
He's Uncle Jamie. I know what we should do. Follow me.
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember, go back. Blank, blank.
Oh! How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, boy.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
A droid is ready.
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, from the southern shore. Only this they tell.
Might I introduce myself? I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
Gotta go now.
Poe. Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help your friend.
Ooh.
The dagger's on the ship. We need it. I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
Rey, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be, to keep you safe.
Rey, be brave.
You'll be safe here, I promise.
Oh, yeah.
They sold you to protect you.
No!
It was Palpatine who had your parents taken. He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku. She's gone.
So that's where you are.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
They're trying to release the motor.
Of course we came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now.
Put your weapons down.
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
The other soldier.
Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. Huh? What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad in the Force, Rey. Two that are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
Oh, no!
Come on! I got you!
They forced me to take them to their ship.
I see.
We've found our spy.
Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy...
Fighting in the Death Star. Our grandparents would be so proud.
No. Palpatine is nothing to me. Whoa!
Take my hand, and all this fighting can end.
I did want to take your hand. Ben's hand.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
To Exegol.
It's Rey. She's going to Exegol.
The genie.
How?
A blast from a Star Destroyer. Out of the unknown.
Planet killing weapons.
General, this droid has a ton of information about Exegol. As long as those Star Destroyers are on Exegol, we can hit them.
Surely they must have some kind of thermal oscillator.
What about an exhaust port somewhere? We could hit that.
Some form of main reactor core.
What are you talking about?
They use a signal from a navigation tower like this one.
Air team's gonna find the tower, ground team's gonna blast it.
There aren't enough of us.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in. They'll take the Falcon to the core systems.
We've got friends out there. Mm.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
Your ground team here. Look at that fleet.
Welcome to Exegol!
For my grandchild to come home.
I haven't come to lead the Sith. I've come to end them.
My spirit will pass into you. You will be Empress. We will be one. They don't have long. And you are the one who led them here. strike me down. Take the throne.
Make the sacrifice. Do it.
I thought Lance was
granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson.
This should do it.
Look at this. Look at this.
Systems are failing. Does anyone copy?
Be with me. Be with me.
These are your final steps, Rey. Rise and take them.
I don't like Sid.
I agree.
Now is not the time for this.
Rey, the Force will be with you, always.
A scavenger girl is no match for the power in me. You are nothing. Unlimited Sith! I can hold this forever! I am all that...
Is that what happened in the movie?
Red 5 is in the air. People are rising up all over the galaxy. We did it.
Human cyborg relations, and you are relations, and you are memory restoration complete.
Who are you? I'm Rey. Rey Skywalker.
Isn't it Rey Palpatine? I don't know if I could. No, I gotta move. Wow, what a play of the game.
Yeah, right.